Well, police in Asheville are investigating an early morning break-in of a business. The department says officers responded to an alarm on Charlotte Street, found shattered glass doors and a window. Surveillance footage provided by the business owners shows two hooded suspects. Police tell us a cash drawer of money and a safe were reported stolen. So if you have any information, you're asked to call 828-252-1110.